Welcome to Mercury Maths. Here you see P of x is equal to this equation. How many changes? How many sign changes? Plus into minus, one change. Minus into plus, one change. Plus into minus, one change. Minus into plus, one change. All of those are plus, 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 etc. Okay, so four sign changes are there. Plus into minus, minus into plus, plus into minus, minus into plus, plus into plus. Okay. So four sign changes. அதே மாதிரி கூடியது how many roots are in positive coefficients. Many coefficients are positive. Okay, therefore four sign changes. Therefore the equation has four positive roots. Four positive roots. So p of minus x சொல்லுவாங்க இங்கே பாசிட்டிவ்னா 4 பாசிட்டிவ் ரூட்ஸ் p of x here p of minus x p of minus x minus 9 x power 9 minus 4 x power 8 minus 4 x power 7 minus 3 x power 6 minus 2 x power 5 minus x cube plus 7 x square minus 7 x plus 2 equal to 0. How many sign changes? Minus into plus, plus into minus. Okay, minus into plus, plus into minus. How many sign changes? There are two sign changes. Therefore, this equation have two negative roots. Okay, so therefore, how much? 4 plus 6? 6 is real. X is not a root because here one number is constant. Constant is there. So X is not a root. X 0 is not a root. 0 is not a root. Therefore, the equation have 6 real roots. 6 real roots. And remaining, the degree of equation is 9. Therefore, the equation has at least three imaginary roots. Imaginary roots. Okay, students. So 3 and 9, there are 6 real roots. Therefore, it has 3 imaginary roots. Okay, students. Study well. Subscribe to Mercury Maths. Press bell icon. Go send.